Hi, I'm Rochelle.
And I'm Danielle. And today, this video is going to talk about how to use the sizing adjustments inside your wig to make your wig fit you perfectly.
Right. So I'm going to show you on my Freedom. Most of our wigs have an adjustment that's kind of like a bra strap, and you are simply going to pull it and tighten it just like a bra strap or loosen it. So when it's brand new, remember that a wig might feel tight to you. It's never been on anyone before. So if a wig is too tight, stretch it out a little bit first. You can even stretch it and hold it, and right away that's going to start to stretch the elastic. But as a wig gets older, sometimes as it conforms to your head, it gets more loose. That's the time, especially, to tighten just a little bit on each side are the sizers.
So the other way, in some of our other wigs, is just a simple Velcro. So in this wig, in the back, and you'll know it's the back because that's where the tag is, you're going to see these two pieces here and here. And these are just using Velcro to make your wig. You're going to bring it in and close it to make it tighter, or bring it out all the way to make it looser. And if you need it really loose, you can just have them off both sides. Mm-hmm. So whatever you do to one side, you kind of want to do the other side just to keep it even. So you're going to just place your Velcro, and then you'll put your wig on, see how it feels. And if it's not right, you need a little bit of tightening or loosening, you just take it off and add a little bit. Mm-hmm. So the other thing with both wigs is if the wig is just is running a little tight on you altogether, you can actually cut these pieces out. So what you're going to do, and you'll see it on both, is this piece runs, and you'll see it meets right here. You're going to actually just cut it right there.
Mm-hmm. And sometimes, I just want to say, sometimes if you're actually going to cut them, you love the wig, it's a little tight, you decide to cut that, cut one side first. Don't just cut both right off the bat, because the wig could end up being too loose. So we always make changes on a wig very gradually. So start with one side if you are going to cut it or make changes on it.
And what I was going to say is we actually have a video that'll show you if you want to cut those tabs off. We have a video about how to make your wig bigger, and that'll show you that. And then if the wig is still too big, when you've even pulled it all the way, we also have a video showing you how to make your wig smaller. So these adjustments will work with about, you know, 95% of women.
Right.
But for the other 5% that need it a little bigger, a little smaller, be sure to watch our other videos and see exactly how to do that.
Right.
Hope that helps.
Bye.